contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Washington, D.C., weighing 317 pounds, Batista.
Good evening, and welcome to SmackDown, coming to you tonight from Atlanta, Georgia.
Hot Atlanta is fired up tonight, Cole. No doubt about it, baby, and I'm just as pumped up as the sellout crowd.
With good reason, Taz. You and I both know what's coming, and these fans are definitely getting their money's worth tonight. I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
Sounds like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whatever I love in the Taz mission, that was it. End of story. It was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner.
Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
Neither have I, partner. And this might be enough to get the tap out right here. He saw that one coming.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter. Here's the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done. Man, I'm telling you, for my in-ring,
oh my, the submission hold is locked in.
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
And that means you gotta either dig deep and find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out.
This capacity crowd is on its feet. It knows what's coming.
Here it comes, Batista bomb. That'll break every bone in your body, Cole. He can get the pin right here.
One, two.
Come on, that had to be three. Hey, the ref's got a tough job. I mean, trying to keep these superstars. Here come the close fist punches.
To guess, I bet that you wouldn't have to take off your shoes to keep count, Taz.
Oh, man, I'm telling you, this will not improve your odds of winning any.
You can say that again, Taz. A vicious series of blows there in the corner of the ring.
Man, I'll tell you what, man, this one's just turned into a fight. Pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I gotta admit, it kind of took me by surprise, Cole. That don't happen too often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches in your career. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
It won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury.
Here's your winner, Batista!